If you are given chance to come back to this world, you want to come back as white or black?
I want to come back as a white, yes.
Brown skin girl, your skin just like pearls. You're back against the world. I never trade you for anybody else.
How can I not be happy all day? I'm from the streets of Africa. If it put speakers in my mind, I bet it would sound like whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to another video. So as you can see, I'm on Uber right now. I'm headed to the mall, you know, Accra Mall. I'm going around asking African, like brown skin ladies, are they comfortable in their own skin? Or if they're given the chance, they don't come by, but I don't think they feel appreciated. I'm sure this video is gonna, like, in one way or the other, I've got somebody positively on the internet, you know. If you show the video, like, if you like the show, just like, right? You know what I mean, guys? So let's go.
So I'm here with
MFA.
MFA, where are you coming from?
I'm Ghanaian. I'm just from work.
Where do you live?
Abu Kubi.
Oh, obviously, nice. So the question for today is, if you are given the chance to come back to this world, you want to come back as a white person or like a brown skinned lady?
A brown skin lady.
Wow. Wow. Why do you want to stay like brown skin, not white?
Well, the whites are tanning themselves every time. I don't tan my skin.
Your skin, okay.
Yes. And then when I have a scar, it's not so pronounced like a white person's. Yes. So
what do you want to tell our sisters out there who are like trying to blink, trying to look white?
They should love their skin. The whites want to be like us. There's nothing nice about wanting to be white. They should love their blackness.
So I'm here with
Anita Marina Puso.
Anita, oh wow. Anita, where are you coming from?
Okay, I'm coming from the water region, but I live in Akarini, Adenta.
You live in Adenta. Oh, nice. So the question for today is, do you wish you are born white?
Not at all.
Really?
Not at all. I'm black and I'm proud of it.
Oh, wow. Interesting. So if you are given the chance to come back to this world, you want to come back as white or black?
Come back as black, actually.
As black?
Yes. Wow. Very proud of it.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. So what do you want to tell people, our sisters out there who are like trying to look like white people, who are trying to play to change their skin color?
Okay, first and foremost, I would clear that that kind of perception that if you are black, you need to be dark. No, regardless of your complexion, your skin tone, and where you come from, once it's an African country, you are still black, and you should be proud of it. So, regardless, if you are black, stay black in complexion. If you are fair, also stay fair in complexion, but be proud of being a black in general.
Wow. So I'm here with...
I'm Dufie.
Dufie, she's laughing. Dufie, where are you coming from?
I'm a Ghanaian.
Like, where are you coming from?
I'm an Ashanti. I come from Okfenso.
Oh, Okfenso, wow. This is my first time hearing it.
Yeah.
So the question for today is, you know, if you are given the chance to come back to this world, you want to come back as a white-skinned lady or a brown-skinned lady?
Of course, definitely a brown-skinned lady.
Why?
Definitely, 100%. I love my skin. Mm-hmm. I don't know what I would trade this skin for because it's so beautiful and I don't have problems walking in the sun. I don't have to use any, how do they call it? I don't have to use any sunscreen or whatever. I can go out anytime I want to, come back anytime. Like, it's just comfortable and it's the best, honest. So I don't think I would prefer any other skin color. I just love my skin.
Wow. So what do you want to tell our sisters out there who are like trying to change their skin color to become white?
I don't see why you want to change your skin color to become another. It's not nice, honestly, to me it's not nice. And then no matter what you do, you can't, everywhere can't be even. It will be, everybody will see that you have bleached. Bleaching is bad, it destroys your skin. It even gives you body odor. If you don't know, bleaching gives you body odor. So just maintain your skin. You are beautiful, and we are in a time where brown skin is the ish. I'm a brown skin girl and I'm proud of it. So just maintain your color and go your way.
What's your name?
Anne. Yeah.
Anne, where are you coming from?
What origin?
Yeah, Voltairian.
Yeah.
I see. So Anne, the question for today is, if you are given the chance to be reborn, you know what I mean? Do you want to come back as a white person or do you want to come back as a brown skin lady?
Brown skin, definitely.
Why?
It's just, well, I have learned to love myself, to be comfortable with myself, to be grateful for how I look and who I am. It did take a while though, because like social media, everyone has straight hair, everyone has like shiny skin or whatever. But then little by little, by meeting the right people, I've been able to be confident in myself.
Wow, this is really, really awesome. What a story. So what do you want to tell the people outside who are bleaching, who want to be like, look like white?
I don't know if they've heard Brown Skin Girl by Beyonce, but they should listen to that song and just feel the lyrics and understand why they were created that way. Should learn to love themselves. We are very beautiful. Like the whites, some of them do wish they had darker skin. Yeah, because there honestly is like so much good stuff about being dark, and we are really beautiful. So they should forget about bleaching themselves. Even without talking about the health benefits, they should just love themselves, and they will realize that they are even more beautiful than what they are trying to look like. Yeah.
So I'm here with
Dede.
Dede, where are you coming from?
I'm coming from, as in where? My hometown.
Yeah, wherever.
Yeah, I come from Kweu.
Kweu?
Like
Kweu?
Yeah.
Is it in the Eastern region, Western?
Eastern
or?
Region.
Or in the Eastern region? Okay, nice. So the question for today is, if you are given a chance to come back to this world, you want to come back as a brown skin lady or white skin lady?
Obviously a brown skin lady.
Lady. Why?
Because brown skin is so like, it's so nice. It speaks for itself.
It's beautiful. So it speaks for itself?
Yeah, it's very beautiful.
Okay.
And you don't have to be stressing over looking for that will better your skin, because it's already better.
Okay.
It's cool.
Nice. So what do you want to tell our sisters out there who are like bleaching, trying to look white?
Well, I can't decide for them, but then I'll say they should just keep their color, because you look beautiful whichever way you are.
So I'm here with
Ivana.
And I'm Shazy.
Toby.
And I'm KSO. So guys, making me laugh. So yeah, guys, these people are making me laugh, you know, it's very interesting. So yeah, the question for today is, no, first of all, where are you coming from?
Laboni.
Laboni, wow.
Yeah, I'm from Osu.
Hey, Osu.
Osu.
Hey, Osu. So the question for today is, if you are given a chance to come back to this world, do you want to come back as a brown skin or like a white lady? You.
Brown skin.
Brown skin.
I actually like my color, so.
Brown skin.
Yeah.
How about you?
Yeah, brown.
Brown skin.
Yeah.
Alright, okay. So now, the next question on my list is, so, are you like really comfortable like being a brown skin, or you wish you are white?
Nah.
What?
I don't wish I'm white.
Brown, yeah, okay, the way you are. Yeah. How about you?
I also like my color.
So now the last question on my list, what do you want to tell people out there who are trying to look like white, bleaching and all that? What do you want to tell them?
Me telling brown skin is guy.
Hey.
Brown skin is guy, like don't change your color, this is the best you can get. Yeah, like God knows how he's able to use it. Like,
yeah.
You know, that's
how I'll say. Yeah, how about you? Is there something? Oh, Osu, represent Osu now, say something.
Yeah.
Say something.
Yeah, shy.
Men, them gon' fall in love with you in all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, shines and it tells your story. Keep dancing, they can't control.
How can I not be happy all day? I'm from the streets of Africa. If it was speakers in my mind, I bet it would sound like whoa, whoa, whoa.